So I thought I would put inside. Mostly they all look like this with like a vintage map. Look. Also, I've done puzzle rummaging videos in the past. I will put them in the cards. If you want just some puzzle, purely puzzle rummaging sounds. And then they have a magnetic closure. I will say the puzzle box on the dowels are really nice. The only thing I will say is that the magnetic closure is not super strong. So you this was a gift for my birthday either last year or even 2 years ago. And it is this vintage City of New York. I believe this is a 750 piece puzzle, which I've actually never really seen before. They usually come in like maybe 250 or 200 and then 500 and then 1,000. I've even seen 800 before. But obviously Alex and I lived in New York for many years, so this is very puzzles, so almost every year she'll give me a puzzle either for Christmas or for my birthday. And I really do want to do this one because it is going to be a challenge. As you can see, the grid system here and the fact that it's mostly one color and even the water, it's gonna be pretty hard. The fact that it's 750 makes it a little easier. This puzzle, so I just have it in my collection because it is aesthetically pleasing. I like the art of the puzzle. It's just gonna be hard to do, so maybe this Christmas is the time to do it. One other thing I didn't mention about the puzzle table thing earlier is that it actually closes up and you can carry it on like a briefcase. It's very heavy, but the great thing about that is on holiday weeks like Christmas, instead of doing it up in my office, I can actually move the table, the puzzle top, to our coffee table in our family room. And that way, when Alex and I are watching a movie or just hanging out in there, I can be doing my puzzle in there rather than up in my office. But usually I keep it up here so that way it's not crowding the table downstairs. By the way, let me know if you want me to do a house tour. It'll have to be in bits and pieces because it's a full house, but that might be fun. So this one also comes in a plastic pouch. pictures. Sorry, not photos. What? It's called Zodiac Power. Just by If you do it with a reference photo like I do. So is an affiliate link, so I think I get, it's probably a couple cents per purchase, I'm not kidding. So I'm just trying it out because I like how you can organize everything visually. Honestly, if you don't want to use the affiliate link, you can just, you know, click on it and then just Google the name of the item and then buy it on your own. It doesn't really matter to me, I'll be honest. Again, like I said, it's just a nice visual way to put everything together instead of 100 links in the description. So anyways, that's gonna be down below, so take a look if you want to get some puzzles. And I can't wait to read about your comments about your puzzling strategy, and maybe I will take one or two